It's on day two, let's say the full stay. I've been walking around the house setting traps. Like, I put a little alarm under the bed. Like, it's gonna be really loud. I made a trap for an alarm like multiple times in the morning, really loud. I put another alarm inside the door just in case they turned that alarm off. And I did a cool one in the bathroom where, like, I put these things under the seat. And, like, I used saran wrap as a decoy. And I also changed the color of toilet water. Setting up some of my traps. I might do more tomorrow, but yeah, that's it for now. Happy April 1st.